Oh, they'll remember.
Hello there, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to another exciting live event edition of Empire Wrestling. It's been a long time, folks, but the live events are back and full of action. You better believe that right now. Welcome to the show. My name is Tom Jerkin, and you better believe we've got an absolutely stacked card coming up for you tonight. And folks, as always, let's not waste any of your time. Let's pass it down the ring and let's get this one started. As you saw on the Empire Wrestling Twitter account, which you can follow at EmpireWrestling1, you'll see that this opening match was, of course, booked with a brand new talent. Folks, this man's name is Rue Dubois. Very fancy, isn't that right? Of course, hailing from Montreal, Quebec, Canada. This man is class. This man is skill. This man is perfection, if you will. Of course, Rue Dubois was included in a bunch of new signees here to Empire Wrestling, which, of course, you will all see tonight. Tonight, we are all about new faces, introducing new signed talent on this live event you will see. And, of course, Rue has been one of those talents that has caused quite a stir. You haven't heard it publicly, but apparently he said that, you know, no one in Empire Wrestling is a challenge. He wants only the best and to face the best. Well, as a wise man once said, to be the man, you have to beat the man. And, oh, look at that, something to get out of the way. That's perfection right there. And let's just say you'll have to beat the man here tonight, because we have got a very special guest to face Mr. Dubois in that ring. Styling, profiling, bringing out that ice that drips. Folks, ladies and gentlemen, look who it is. The most stylish man in all of professional wrestling today, from New Generation Rising, of course, a company you're pretty aware of course I'm aware of because I'm the owner of. He is the New Generation Rising Evolution Champion, Ryan Stylin' Stubbs. A man who has been dubbed the modern day Ric Flair. And he takes a lot of inspiration from the great Nature Boy. But Ryan is looking to style and profile his way to another victory. Now this, of course, is coming off as we on New Generation Rising actually had the World Crown Champion Shogun defend his title. And of course, Mr. Roy Rashad, a big fan of Mr. Ryan Stylin', and he was on Empire Wrestling once before, and of course he wanted him back on the show, and we can't blame him. The crowd here, New Orleans, Louisiana, we hold our live events, they're going wild for this man right here. And folks, a very special match we got coming up, and I can also reveal a little bit of an exclusive. He'll also be defending the Evolution Championship at the next New Generation Rising live event special, live in London, England. London Bridge is down. Ryan Stylin' will be defending that Evolution Championship. More details will be included soon. Make sure to follow all our great companies here we have in the Premier Wrestling Network. But enough about you know, New Generation Rising. We're here for Empire Wrestling, where the stars are made. Let's pass down to an announcer. Let's get this one going.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following remarks to Super One Hall is for the New Generation Rising Evolution Championship! Introducing first, from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing at 245 pounds, Rue Dubois! And his opponent,
bit of a crossover we got in our opening contest, I probably should say. My apologies there, folks. It's definitely going to be an interesting one indeed. Will Ryan Starn be able to shut up this newcomer? Or perhaps there is more that there's more to where the meets the eye, if you will. Let's see how he does against an established champion here in the Premier Wrestling Network. Wow, already a German suplex. And now Ryan going to retaliate with a gut-wrench suplex. Suplexes for everyone. Now, look at that. Targeting the arm there. Ryan trying to go for a chop, but he's denied. Wow, such strength there with an overhead belly-to-belly suplex. Now with Ryan Stylin trying to use those chops, but it's not going to do much against Rue Dubois. Oh, tried to go for a spear, but Rue able to counter that. Now Ryan Stylin trying to see if he can take Rue Dubois down, but nothing appears to be working at the moment. Rue is just absolutely dominating Ryan in the early going here. Irish whip off the ropes there. And now, look at that strength! Look at that strength right there! An overhead belly-to-belly suplex! Wow, maybe I talked a little bit too much trash about this newcomer! Nonetheless, though, Ryan Starn's still 100% in this. And now I think he's starting to fight back finally. Irish whip into the corner there! And crashes to the ground. Now Rue being thrown to the corner. Ryan trying to mount a comeback, but it's not working. No matter what he does, Rue just seems to be one step ahead of him. Oh my god, what a drop kick. Now of course, Mr. Rue Dubois, of course, he is a man who you probably haven't heard of as much. But he's a man who has a very rich background, if you will, folks. He's been training many years. And he's kind of been under the radar until now, making his debut here in the Premier Wrestling Network. And you have to say, from the early goings, he has certainly been quite the competitor, quite the force to be reckoned with. But now Ryan Stylin showing that experience there, with a neck breaker, turning the tides to his favor. And now, look at Ryan Stylin go! Look at him try and make the newcomer tap out here. Look at this, a figure four leg lock. Look at that there. Trying to make Rue tap. No, no, oh my lord. And now Rue able to just almost get out of that, like almost instantly there. Absolutely crazy. And a gut-wrench suplex reversed by Ryan Stylin. And Ryan, look at this, has Rue up. Oh my goodness gracious! Stylin clash! And I have to say, the tables have definitely turned. Ryan hooks the leg of Dubois. One, two, no, but a kick out at two. I think that just may have been because Ryan has just not done enough damage. He's just not done enough to keep Rue down. Rue, however, he's just been... He manhandled Ryan for the start of the match there. You saw him, he was showing off for a little bit there. You know, it's kind of a reverse of the roles. When Ryan Stylin first came into the Premier Wrestling Network, he was a very arrogant man. He thought he was above everyone else. And, you know, he used every trick in the book as well to make sure that he got the victory. And I guess that Ryan's seeing a little bit of his old self within Rue Dubois. Oh, but I reckon Rue can do a chop as vicious as that. And look at that. With the claw now, Ryan Stylin starting to become a little bit dirty, if you will. One. Wow, only one count. Ryan Stylin could have been the dirtiest player in the game at one point. But he is. But why he is, you know. Oh, look at this here. Oh, my God. A reverse overhead throw. Hooks the leg of Ryan Stylin. Oh, that almost gets to three as well. I was saying before, I think Ryan may see a little bit of an old self within Rue Dubois. Well, Ryan is definitely cocky. Definitely likes to give people a show. He definitely is a humble man and a man full of surprises. Seeing that famous there. No, not able to get the win. Only a two count. Ryan Stalin pulling off all of his signature moves. That's not going to stop the fighting champion. That is Ryan Stalin Stubbs. And that's not going to stop the beast who is Rue Dubois. And look at this. Rue is feeding off of the electricity of this crowd. Trying to clothesline right over the top rope. Ryan baiting him. Overthrowing him to the outside down the padded concrete. Now look at this. Ryan Stalin. Shades of the Nature Boy. Using the outsider's advantage. But gets cut off by Rue Dubois. And look at Rue go. Oh, throwing Ryan into the apron. I must inform everyone that the apron is indeed the hardest part of the ring, if you didn't know.
Five!
Not the five count here, but Ryan deciding to get back in that ring, make sure he ends in the ring where it belongs. Bad decision there, because look at Rue Dubois, oh my god, doing squats! And a big power slam! The strength and showmanship there by Rue Dubois. Now, gonna try for a lateral press pin on Ryan. One, two, no, only a one count. Ryan Stalin is fighting until his very last breath to make sure he walks out of Louisiana here tonight with his Evolution Championship, but it may all be in vain. A second suplex, it looks like. Rue Dubois taking Ryan Stalin to Suplex City. That's not a place that any man wishes to be. Hooks the leg. One, two. Oh, my lord. That was almost a three. Almost a three there. Just a few milliseconds off. We could have had a new Evolution champion. And just thinking about that now, how crazy would that be? As Rue Dubois takes down Ryan Stalin with that overhead slam. But Ryan Stalin able to kick out, and Ryan took a massive fall to the head, which has created quite the cut. He is, oh my god, he's actually bleeding profusely now. Well, he took quite the tumble to the apron there. A bit of a bad fall. Ryan Stalin is a bit dazed at the moment, but he is starting to get back to his senses. He's trying to now go for a quick pin here. One, two, not enough to get a three though. And I think that four may have rocked Ryan Stalin. I think he now wants to see if he can end this match a little bit prematurely before the damage can be done even further. But Rue is going to have his way with him. Look at that. A big overhead suplex. Rue Dubois is not showing any mercy to Ryan Stalin. My goodness gracious, these two men battling out until the very end here. They are just reversing each other's moves. They are going back to back. They are fighting for their lives and fighting for the adoration of this crowd. And look at Ryan Stalin takes Rue down the Dragon Screw. And trying to see if he's going for the Stalin Clutch, I think. Not going to work. That takes down Rue with an over. Oh my god. The back body drop, and Ryan Stalin, I think, oh my god, the damage he may have taken to the head there. This is starting to come into full effect as both men right now are just down and out. Both men, oh my god, look at that. Ryan Stalin can't even stand properly at the moment. And oh my lord, and now Rue Dubois going to take this full opportunity. No, but Ryan Stalin, look at this. Look at this here. Oh my god. Ryan Stalin, big power slam, making the comeback, mounting a comeback, Ryan with the famous to Rue Dubois, hooks the leg, one, two, no, and Ryan Stalin, I think he's looking to put that final nail in the coffin, and can he hit it here? Look at Rue, he's now bleeding profusely. Ryan finding the opportunity that he desperately needs. Stalin Clash, Stalin Clash. Ryan Stalin hooks the leg. One, two, and the champ retains. What a hell of a way to Open Empire Wrestling live here tonight. My goodness gracious, the battle scars are there to tell you the entire story. Ryan Stylin surviving the onslaught of Rude Dubois, this newcomer coming out of obscurity and almost able to take that title out of the hands of Ryan Stylin. But folks, there is a reason why Ryan Stylin is he's a fighting champion. There's a reason he's the longest reigning champion here in the Premier Wrestling Network's history. He fights to the very end. He's very resilient. But my God, Rude Dubois got closer than anybody has ever had over the past 2 years of Ryan Stylin's title reign to beating him, I think. Absolutely incredible action to start off Empire Wrestling Live here tonight. Ryan Stylin standing tall, still the champ. And you better believe Ryan Stylin, folks, he's going to be back. Championship or not, back here in Empire very soon. Again, what an absolutely amazing start here to Empire Wrestling here tonight. Welcome back to Empire Wrestling, ladies and gentlemen. And we have got some women's action coming up for you now. And I'll tell you about some women's action there from that ad you saw. Remember to check out Double V Wrestling, Victory Vengeance Wrestling, Hello There Falco. And of course, to check out Media Wrestling Association Ignition. It's some good stuff, very underrated. Please go check them out. But anyways, how about you check this match out? Let's get this one started. Folks, I have to say, pretty ironic, from Hollywood herself, the newest debutee here, Bonnie Hollywood, of course, making her way to Empire Wrestling. What an upgrade that is, folks, from the glitz and glamour of Hollywood to, of course, the glitz and glamour of Louisiana. Well, I think she'd be looking to bring some of that glitz and glam, that Hollywood edge, if you will, into Empire Wrestling. And there's one thing, she is soaking up all this energy as she makes her way to the ring. She is without a doubt, the star of the show. Well, that's what she claims to be, at least. She is soaking all of it in. She wants to make sure she stretches this entrance out. She loves attention. She loves to be the center of attention on everybody's minds. Her opponent, however, quite the opposite. Talk about taking a full 180, folks. This is her opponent. This woman's name is Heavenly. From Chroma City, wherever the fuck that is. But anyways, Heavenly making her debut here tonight. Man, she is quite the competitor, quite the personality. I wonder what type of quirk she has. But she is definitely reminding me of quite the hero, if you will, if I could say that right. Nonetheless, here it will be, I guess, a battle of the hero versus the villain, the actor. No, actually, it's a little bit ironic, isn't it? Like, you know how actors portray heroes in Hollywood movies? It's kind of like that almost, but kind of the roles are reversed. Sorry, I can't really get anything right tonight, can I? Bonnie Hollywood now, placing Heavenly on the ropes. Off the ropes she goes, and look at that. Bonnie Hollywood showing her agility, only to fall flat on her face. Unable to get that roll she was looking for, if you will. Aha, Hollywood comes. Oh my god. It looks like a bit of a crash landing there for Heavenly, getting taken down. We're able to reverse with a jawbreaker. I tell you what, for Heavenly, oh my goodness, look at that. Telling Bonnie Hollywood to get up and challenge her in that ring. And now, getting out to face her. Oh, gets slapped with the face, the disrespect. Not going to go very far in this business with disrespect. Wait a minute, I'm talking about the wrong business here. In wrestling, you get a long way with disrespect. Anyways, nonetheless, look at that jawbreaker there by Bonnie Hollywood. Now, lateral press, and Heavenly kicking out there. I tell you what, the sky is definitely not the limit for Heavenly or her abilities. Take a look at that. What a hurricane runner there. This woman is extremely agile. I tell you what, we've been going at 100 miles per hour ever since the start of the bell here. Now look at Bonnie Hollywood. Just viciously assaulting Heavenly with everything that she's got. Stomping a mud hole, they would say. Now a headlock here. Apply to Heavenly. Of course, folks, with these two new women to the Empire Wrestling roster, you better believe that, you know, they'd be fighting for an opportunity to perhaps compete for that Empire Wrestling Women's Championship. Which is definitely important, and I totally did not forget to mention. And I'm sure that it's very important. It's a very important belt, and should be respected because it's held by somebody. Oh my god! Hang on, held that. Look at this. Look at that double axe handle. She fed off all the energy of the Empire crowd, all that power into that axe handle there, and now Heavenly trying. Oh no! I think she was setting up for something big, but Bonnie Hollywood, falls flat on her face. You're always going to hit rock bottom a few times in Hollywood, especially if you're trying to make it there. Oh, and Heavenly, now she drops the rock bottom. Oh, but able to get right back up and keep on going. Look at this here, Heavenly really getting into this one here. The crowd is definitely behind her. Her attitude is definitely infectious. Look at her go, look at this speed. Speed a lot, if you will. Maybe that's a quirk. Strike's got the speed a lot. She's very impressive, though. She's definitely impressing me, without a doubt. And I definitely have to say that Rosha will definitely be watching this match. looking to see that who maybe deserves a shot at that Empire Wrestling Women's Championship. Look at that, an arm drag neck breaker, I think that was. A very unorthodox but very effective move. Going for lateral press, but a kick out there. Heavenly is definitely far from giving up. Oh, wait a second here. Heavenly, I think it may all come crashing down and hurting inside. Bonnie Hollywood. Oh, my Lord. Heavenly getting her pedigree right there. Hooking the leg down and out. And that's all it's going to take. Bonnie Hollywood. Definitely making a name for herself tonight. Turning the tides just like that. Able to come up on top. Able to stop the spark of Heavenly here tonight. And now the spotlight is all on Bonnie Hollywood. Congratulations to her on a successful debut. Welcome back to Empire Wrestling, ladies and gentlemen, and don't forget to check out our great shows here on the Premier Wrestling Network. Of course, the newest show on the block, Thunder Valley Wrestling. They've actually got a new episode coming out very soon, so keep a lookout for that one. Also, don't forget to check out New Generation Rising. It's such good shit, and some good shit will be coming out for New Generation Rising very soon with the next upcoming live event, London Bridge is Down. But talking about some good shit, it's now time for your main event, an open challenge for the Empire Wrestling Internet Champion. And here comes the champ himself, the one, the only, mumble rapping wrestling enthusiast, D-Lay. I have to say, that attire, well, that it's quite the sign of respect. Of course, for the great Black Mamba himself, Kobe Bryant, definitely one of the greatest of all time to play for the LA Lakers in the NBA. And that's a bit of mellow note, but it's good to see that D-Lay is keeping the spirit of Mamba alive here tonight. Gone, but never forgotten. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, D-Lay is issued an open challenge to anybody on the Empire roster. And here we go. Here's his challenger. Folks, this absolute beast of a man. His name is Gaijin Nobuna. Now this man, he is absolutely, he's quite, what you see now is a very mild man, a very serious man, making his way down the ring. that he is a threat once that bell goes off in the squared circle. I've heard stories about this man. He trained in the New Japan Dojo for many years. I have even been told that this man was actually a student of course, the great Minoru Suzuki, leader of Suzuki Gun. This man has been trained to crush, to kill, and destroy.
Ladies and gentlemen, the main event contest. Here is for the Empire Wrestling Internet Championship. Introducing first, hailing from Osaka, Japan, weighing at 238 pounds.
Delay passing that championship will be for the last time. We'll find out. Also, folks, I've just been informed this match will be a 2 out of 3 falls match. That's right, 2 out of 3 falls. Sorry to not have mentioned that before, but apparently I don't give it enough notes to, you know what the matches are sometimes. Isn't that great? Nonetheless, here we go. Delay and Gaijin Nobuna are about to get this one underway. Talk about a clash of styles, a clash of cultures, if you will. Opposites do indeed attract, and will attract a good main event match here tonight. Well, out of the gate, here comes D-Laves. Oh, wait a second, no, and now reversing the tides. Oh my god, what a gourd buster there by Gaijin. And I do have to say, you know, D-Lay, he has defended that title successfully. He originally beat Jaden Shadow out of all people to win that belt. And, you know, the original win came via a roll-up. The second win came via winning a steel cage by climbing out of the cage. He doesn't really have a decisive win over Jaden Shadow. Now, I'm not calling out D-Lay saying he's a bad champion. Although he is getting quite thwarted in that ring. He's taking quite the slacking by Gaijin. He's a good wrestler. Look at this. Like, right now, we saw the gourd buster there by D-Lay. He's a very good wrestler. But compared to someone with the status, with the intensity of Gaijin Nobuna, I think he's going to have a lot of trouble here tonight. But he seems to be doing fine right now. Maybe I talked too soon. Commentator's curse. Knee to the gut as Gaijin brings D-Lay back up here. And now, what a neck breaker. Takes down D-Lay. Bring him up now. And now, Gaijin. Oh, going to go for a chop. Not going to work. D-Lay ran right into a spinning kick. And Gaijin with some serious strength here. Oh my god. Like a deadlift Samoan drop. Very impressive there by Gaijin as he hooks the leg. Very interesting, as you know, folks. Gaijin translates to foreigner in Japanese. You know, I must say, it is quite ironic. You know, how they call, you know, wrestlers of non-Japanese descent Gaijins in Japan. Well, you know. Seems like this time the tides have turned. The context kind of makes sense for his name. Especially that we're here in New Orleans, Louisiana, for a great live event here tonight. And already we're still in the filling out process here between both D-Lay and Gaijin. I just will remind everybody, it is 2 out of 3 falls this match. Remember, if it's the first one to either score 2 falls, that is correct. First one to score 2 falls will indeed win this match. Nonetheless, though, here we go. Look at Gaijin go. What some vicious maneuver there. Oh my god, the knees right to the side of the head as he hooks the leg of D-Lay. And a kick out at 2. Gaijin gonna have to do a lot more work to make sure that he can put the mumble rapping wrestling enthusiast away. Try saying that 3 times. Look at that. A jawbreaker there by D-Lay. D-Lay tried to go for the delayed punch there. seems like Gnarl. He just can't seem to get the ball rolling tonight. Gaijin has had Delay's number every single turn. He has just been giving Delay an absolute shellacking in and out of the ring tonight. We're even going to the outside. He's just telling Delay, just get your booty back in the ring so I can beat the hell out of you. And Delay's going to do that, but this time he takes down Gaijin with a bit of a takedown. And now Delay's starting to feel it here. Oh, Gaijin rolling out of the way there and gets taken down with a knee. Oh my goodness gracious. Gaijin, he's just stalking Delay at this point like a vulture looking to put him away. And now Gaijin, oh, tried to get Delay to move out of the way for the right second. And now here we go, a little bit of a fence here by Delay, starting to make that comeback here. The fighting spirit, look at that, what a big delayed punch. And Gaijin getting up very slowly, it's not good for him. This could all come crashing down. Just like that, the Lucid Dream takes down Gaijin, hooks the leg. One, two, only a two count, but look at that, Gaijin has been busted open. He has been busted open, oh my god. He took quite the fall on his head and it's made quite the cut. That is a big cut right there, I can see. And Delay not helping one bit at all, but he is certainly on a roll. Look at Delay go. Oh my lord, but Gaijin now back up. And now I think Delay might be having some issues here. I think he's starting to bleed as well. And an alley, whoop, powerbomb there by Gaijin. And both these men are busted open, jeez. And we have not even had our first fall here, ladies and gentlemen. And maybe I could be wrong, because look at this. The arm trapped, cross face there by Gaijin. Gaijin, oh my god. Has Delay near the ropes, but Delay can't reach the ropes. Look at that, I think Delay maybe down and out. Oh, he's not. He baited him right there. Gaijin gets taken down with another delayed punch. And, oh, punch to the gut there by Gaijin. And now Gaijin once again, second time's the charm. Oh, wait a second, no, Jeff the ref telling Gaijin to stop because he was situated right near the ropes. He's hooking the leg of Delay anyways. One, two, three, that's the first fall. How fucking anticlimactic that was, nonetheless. Delay now. Oh, Delay firing back on all cylinders. Lucid Dream by Delay. Hooks the leg. One, two, three. That's how you get a fall right there. Fantastic work by Delay. It's now even. Gaijin may have weakened Delay enough to pin him. But look at this now. Both men are on equal footing. Here we go. This is where things get interesting. Who will get the final four? Will we see a new internet champion? Or will the fighting champ retain and get his second defense? Oh, it doesn't really look too good right now as Gaijin takes down Delay with a sidewalk slam. Bring him up here onto his feet. Or is he looking to try and end this one? I think he might. Once again, take a look at this. We've seen this before. We're going to see it again. Hangs him up on the ropes. Nowhere to go. Oh, and the knee right to the side of the temple. And Delay in a whole lot of trouble. The third time. Third time tonight. Here we go. Oh, wait a second. Look at that. Oh, Delay. No. Jeff, the ref called off there because Delay was on the ropes. He was situated right near the ropes. I think he may have had his foot under the ropes then. Jeff the ref doing some good referee officiating there. So good work to him for scouting that one out. And Gaijin tried to go for a falling elbow drop, was not successful. As Delay now continuing just to fight it out. The fighting spirit of D-Lay is on display. Both men are busted open. Both men, I don't think, have much in the tank. But they are running on empty at this point, and this is when it really does matter. Who is going to pull out in the end? Who is going to come on top in the end? Who is going to be the one to survive and call themselves the champ? Well, I think Gaijin may be making a good argument that he may be that man, because D-Lay is in no condition right now. Oh, wait a second, he baited him! Another delayed punch! Hooks the leg! One! Two! No! No! And now D-Lay trying to go for a stomp, but Gaijin back up! Oh my god! Gaijin will just not stay down, he is a man possessed! And now again, third time! Looking to put D-Lay away, hanging him on the ropes there. Off the ropes! Knee to the side of the temple! That's gotta give him a big concussion. Lay him out on the floor! Two! No! Still a kick at it, two! How in the world is this possible? Gaijin trying to again brutalize D-Lay. And now, here we go! Going for the... Oh, wait a second! Going for... He went for the crossface again, the crossface. But D-Lay was on the ropes. He was on the ropes. He saved himself. And this is... Oh, look at that. He tried to go for the lucid dream. But Gaijin rolling to the outside. That is so smart. That is some amazing work there by Gaijin. But I think he won't be safe for too long. D-Lay. Gonna go high risk there. Off the ropes. Oh my god, what the hell was that? I didn't think he got all of that one there, but he definitely crashed into a Gaijin. Oh my lord, but D-Lay able to recover here. Three count. Oh, and a big body slam onto the padded concrete on the outside. Brings up Gaijin here. Throws him into the ring. And I think finally, yes, here we go. Trying to set Gaijin up. He is in a whole world of trouble. And now turns him around. Oh, the lucid dream. And it's going to be a bad dream for Gaijin here. One, two, three. What a five-star ending that was. D-Lay still your reigning and defending Empire Internet Champion. Well, I think D-Lay may have put all the haters to rest. All those haters have been silenced. Even me, I said that maybe this would be a big challenge, maybe he won't be able to overcome that challenge, but tonight, such resiliency, such fighting spirit, such heart by our reigning internet champ. Goes to show, folks, that old saying, don't judge a book by its cover. Congratulations to D-Lay, still your Empire Wrestling Internet Champion. Well, folks, as D-Lay celebrates into the night, we want to thank you very much for checking out Empire Wrestling here tonight. I just want to take a moment just to say, with all the crazy events going on, you know, around the whole world, wherever you are, we hope you're safe, we hope you're well, and we hope that, you know, we're at least enjoying yourselves here checking out Empire Wrestling. Until then, folks, we'll be back with some Empire Wrestling very soon, so definitely stay tuned. My name's been Tom Jerkin. You've always been a fantastic audience. Thank you very much. And you have yourselves a great one. Good night, ladies and gentlemen.